Dear friends, welcome to my channel. Today we will solve one more problem on AC circuits, single phase AC circuits. Problem is like this: a coil of inductance 0.2 Henry and resistance 20 ohm is connected in parallel with a 100 microfarad capacitance. Find the frequency at which the circuit will act as a non-inductive resistance of half ohm. Find also the value of R. So we can draw the circuit like this. Is R and this is L and this is V and its frequency is F. Now the question is, in the frequency the source is varied, the impedance offered by the circuit changes. Now we have to find out the value of at which the circuit offers purely resistive, becomes purely resistive. So this is condition is called basically parallel resonance. So we have to find out the parallel resonance frequency in this case. See, you can write expression for inductance as admittance as y equal to 1 upon r plus j omega l plus j omega c. So this we can write r minus j omega l divided by r square plus omega square l square plus j omega c. Just rationalize the denominator. You multiply by r minus j omega l in denominator and numerator, and this denominator becomes r square plus omega square. Or you can write like this: r upon r square plus omega square l square minus j omega l divided by r square plus omega l square, square plus j omega c. Right? So, dear friends, when this circuit becomes purely resistive, then this imaginary part will become zero. Right? So we should have j omega l is equal to L divided by R square plus omega square L is equal to J omega C. See, this cancels with this. So we can write L upon C equal to R square plus omega square L square. Right? So from here we can determine this omega L. L is your 0.2 and C is your 100 microfarad. R is your 20 ohm, this becomes 400 plus omega square into L square. L square is 0.2, so this becomes 0.04. Right? So 0.2 divided by this becomes 2000. Right? So from here we can calculate this
omega square. Omega square is 2000 minus 400 is 1600 divided by 0.04, or omega becomes 16 root square plus 1600 is 40, and this becomes 0.2. So this becomes
how much?
5. So this becomes 200.
Right?
So F is 200 divided by 2 pi.
So F becomes
31.83.
So at frequency of 31.83 hertz, this circuit will become totally resistive. Or in other words, we can say that resonance frequency of this circuit is 31.83 hertz. Now we have to find out the value of R. See, from here you can very easily find it out. See, at resonance Y is R divided by R square plus omega square R square, right? So R, or you can say Z, will be equal to R square plus omega square L square divided by R. And from here we have already got that R square plus omega square plus R square is L upon C. Derived in this last expression. So this is L upon CR will be the resistive component or resistance at resonance frequency. L is how much? 0.2, C is 100 microfarad, and R is your 20 ohms. So how much this comes? This we get 100 ohms. So dear friends, at resonance frequency, circuit will offer the resistance of 100 ohm and resonance frequency is 31.83 hertz. So dear friend, this is a question basically on parallel resonance, and this is how you can find out the resonance frequency. Dear friends, thank you very much for this video. Kindly like and share it with your friends, and further kindly subscribe to my channel. Thank you very much.